We had approximately 14 months from 2009 and into 2010 where the sales tax was actually contracting each month. That was the worst part of the recession for Texas. Since then, we've been growing every month.